was a dark and stormy night when Captain Green fell in love with one of the most infamous pirates in the seven seas, Davy Jones. For a time, their love was one of infamy, but the infamy turned to treachery when his sights began to shift instead to the goddess of Calypso. Rage and heartbreak changed our fair captain as she set out to conquer the seven seas, condemning the poor souls of the men she encountered to their watery grave. With a tankard of rum in hand to numb the pain, and in the fury in her heart, she made armies of lesser men walk the plank and give up their ships. Keep your eyes open, scallywags, and see her ship coming in now.
Woo!